We leaked, definitely leaked a lot more runs than we would have liked to have. But anyway, they played a few good shots. We started off pretty poorly as well with the new ball, and the game could have been different. The way we applied pressure and the way the ball was spinning and the way it was coming out for me, it could have been a lot more different. But having said that, you don't know. It's still pretty decently poised. I mean, they definitely have an ace up, but we'll have to see how it goes. We batted pretty well in Adelaide, and when I batted as well, there's not a lot of devils in the wicket, but he definitely found it a little hard to score. It's a new ball wicket.
Yeah, Ashwin, where do you go from here now? I mean, 348. Maybe the target is 350 or 55. So how do you think?
I've continuously maintained this. We are here to play positive cricket, and if we are here to win games of cricket, if presented with a chance to try and go for a victory, we'll try and do it as sensibly as possible and see where we can go. We are here to win games of cricket. There's no two ways about it.
Yeah. Were you finding the wicket offering a lot more turn today than previous, and what sort of impact do you think Nathan Lyon's going to have on that sort of pitch?
Generally, Nathan Lyon has to answer it, because I was batting there till the afternoon, and I think it's all in the way how a batsman applies and bats. Joe Burns showed that still the bowler can be taken on and can be taken on with a lot of success. So it all depends on how positively you can bat and what techniques you adopt. And definitely it's going to be a very, very positive game tomorrow. We'll also try and be positive about it.
See that moment.
Ashwin, you batted and bowled on the wicket today, on the same day. When the ball was turning so much for you, did it feel like, oh, good, I scored those runs, otherwise we'd be in much...
Honestly, I didn't have so much time to think about it, because as soon as six balls were over, I was back bowling. So it was it never went through my head, honestly. But when I was batting, I was definitely looking to bat as long as possible, as deep as possible. This has been one of my slowest innings in my test career so far. I wanted to bat as deep as possible, eat into as many overs as possible, and make sure if at all our team won, it was going to be India. But fortunately or unfortunately, the game is very well poised now. You don't know where it's going to go, and it depends on what strategies they're going to adopt.
Yeah, last two.
We saw Kumar given out by the third umpire, with replays looking inconclusive at best. What was your reaction and the team's reaction to that?
You know, I could say something and end up in a lot of trouble, but I don't want to do that. Generally, I thought it could have hit the ground and gone, but the umpire's decision is final. I've been told that even while playing gully cricket back home, so I'd respect that and stick on to that. But having said that, I find my teammate very unlucky.